On this episode of Life in a Tide Pool, we visit Woods Cove to look for crabs and other crustaceans. There are several types of crabs to see, but none are more fascinating to watch than the hermit crab. Daniel Zacharyl joins us as we learn more about crabs and learn why they are so well adapted to live in this environment. We take a trip to the Santa Monica Pier Aquarium to see what other types of crabs can be found in our tide pools. We get to see and learn what makes kelp crabs change color and what other adaptations these crabs have to enable them to survive. No show about crabs and lobsters, however, would be complete without a trip to Catalina Offshore Products, where we visit with fishmonger Tommy Gomes. Tommy shares with us some of his many great stories, fascinating facts, and other information about crabs and lobsters.